Thank you. It is my pleasure at this time to introduce Mrs. Patricia Simcox Honeywell, class yearbook editor, and Mr. Eugene Florchek, class valedictorian, and today, Vice President of Straight Shooters Unlimited Research and Marketing.
Thank you. Ms. Lynch, fellow graduates, honored guests, looking over these familiar faces really takes you back to those wonderful bygone days. Days of working together, playing together, cheering together for our athletic team. Yeah, ring to Alice. And days of worrying together when examination time rolled around. I'm sure many of those familiar faces of yesteryear couldn't make it here tonight because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have one of her famous English exams awaiting us. And I'm sure many of those familiar faces of yesteryear were like us, and others were thinking about them in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
You would have really sold her off, right? details anyway.
Oh, yeah, Eugene!
I spent most of
my summer
at the beach. Last summer, we just got a brand new pool put in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy.
This was a special.
Are you kidding? There's no such
thing. You get money in the summer?
Tell me more, tell me more, let me know the time.
Hey, hey, it's the main brain, Vince Fontaine, spin the sax wax, the house wax, K-W-X. Cruising town, 1046, sharpshooter picket of the week, a new one shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Velvet Rays. Going out to Sheila and Johnny down at Mom's school store, and especially to little Joe of the Dimes. So listen in while I give it a spin. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. o'clock at night? Sure. Maybe we can go throw him in the police station.
The police station? Oh, wow. You don't need to use these kind of hooks up there.
Listen, if it were up to me, I wouldn't even look at any of you. Hey, what?
Ha, ha.
Well, just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, all right.
All right, what have you ever done?
Stop this!
Sorry.
I won a Holy Golly contest at a Teen Town record hop.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Sure I do. I run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time calling other people over?
Listen. Next time they have traps for all those sports, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence! The trap takes out of traps tomorrow!
Well, I'll be here.
Big talk.
Think so, huh? Hey, Patty, what'd you say those traps were?
Tomorrow, 7th period on the football field.
Gonna come watch?
I can't wait.
So, later, Sam.
Terminals, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Come on, let's drop this.
Getting back at the rebound here for our second half. Dancing Word Bird Contest coming up in a half hour. Maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city. A new groove discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stop on the ground. Oh, yeah.
Hey,
French,
what'd you say you started beauty school?
Good thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look at that, Courtney.
make us think that she's like you.
What's that supposed to mean? I haven't heard you complain.
That's because you've been stuck to my face all night.
Hey, cool, you guys.
Yeah, if you don't cut it out, I'm going to give you a big enough to stab.
Oh, I'm really worried, Scab.
Okay, you bastard!
Stop it, fruitcake.
He started it.
What a yo-yo. Make one little joke and she goes crazy.
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash out of Rideout High School in the boys' gym. Along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino, and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Rideout High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Zuko, are you going to the dance tomorrow night or what?
I don't think so.
How come? Y'all broke up over TNT, huh?
Who?
Look at me, I'm Sandra Dee. Coming
our own Midland!
Thank you, Clara. When you're finished, now, before we begin, I would like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Tropics. And I think we all owe a big round of applause to Patty Simcox and her committee for the wonderful decorations. Now, I'm sure you'll all be glad to know that I'm not judging the dance contest. I'd like to introduce Mr. Vince Fontaine. As most of you know, Mr. Fontaine is from the radio station KWAX. Dig the scene on May 15th. Now for the rules. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Too bad, Eugene!
Two, anyone using tasteless or vulgar movements will be disqualified.
That lets us out.
Three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must leave the dance floor immediately.
Thank you. All I want to say in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, is you're doing a really terrific job. Terrific job. And I sure bet these kids are really lucky to have you as their teacher, because I bet in all sincerity that you're terrific. Is she terrific, kids?
Yeah!
All I want to say before we get things started is have a ball, because like we always say at Big 15 where the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one! Some lucky guy and gal's gonna be bopping on with a terrific stack of prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump you out, because it don't matter whether you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes! So, okay, Casper, your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4! Before I was born, late one night, but Papa said everything's alright. The doctor left his mom laid down, with a stomach bouncing all around. Well, the bebop stork was about to rise. Mama gave birth to that hand jack. I could barely walk when I milked the cow. When I was three, I pushed the plow. While chopping wood, I moved my leg and started dancing when I gathered egg. With a town full of blacks, he was only five, but I danced them all in the four hand jack. Born to hand jive, baby. Born to hand jive,
Daniel Zuko and...
Fontaine Gregorian.
you, Dario? Two record albums, hits from the House of K-Wax, autographed by Vince Fontaine. Two free passes to the Winchester Drive-In Theater, good on any weeknight. A coupon for $10 off at Lane Bryant. And last but not least, your trophies, prepared by Mrs. Schneider's art class.
Terrific. Let's hear it for these kids! All I want to say before we get wrap things up here is you kids here at Rydell High are the greatest! Last dance, ladies' choice!
Walk around the neighborhood. Sheila. You're safe now.
Poor Dodd. The radiation has caused him to mutate. Become half man, half monster, like a werewolf.
But Doctor, he's my brother, and his big stock car race is tomorrow.
Great Scott! It's a full moon!
Smile or something? Look, I nearly had to bust Kaneki's arm to get his car for tonight. Hey, the guy's really PO'd to me. And I thought you were gonna forget about that scene in the park with Sunny and Rizzo and all. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know that you did.
Don't you believe me?
Oh, well, I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when you came with the two of us.
There you go. Hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No, why?
Well, nothing. But yeah. I want you to take my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Don't you want it? I gave it to you a long time ago.
Thank you.
track star too.
Yeah. when we have our notes in, take off our costume. Thank you very much.